The judges play Salé and Pelletier at the top. There's a look at not only the Canadian champions, but now the Skate Canada champions as well.
Hey. Nice one.
So Salé and Pelletier with the win over Berezhnaya and Sikharulidze. Petrova and Tikhanov end up third. The champions of Poland, Zagorska and Shudek, end up in the fourth spot. And the Americans, Handy and Hunt, in eighth place. Right now, let's join Andrea Joyce.
Congratulations. Great start to the season. Very impressive. A win at Skate America and now a win here. Is this beyond your expectations?
Definitely. I don't think we ever imagined to win two Grand Prix in a row, especially back-to-back weeks. We're really, really excited and definitely a step up from last week from Skate America. We're really pleased.
David, what's working for you guys this season?
Well, we're more mature, I think. We got lots of experience last year. We learned that it's a very long season, and so far so good. But we're going on to the next thing right now, and we have a few days we're going to rest, and we're going to enjoy it.
And get back at it. Can you describe your emotions skating and winning this event here at home in front of this home crowd, getting a standing ovation?
Felt really good, actually. When I stepped on the ice for warm-up, I felt really, really good. And I love skating with big crowds. I don't know why I feed off of it. So when I was skating the program, it just felt very easy. And it just one thing happened after another with the one mistake. It was kind of silly, but that's okay. We're moving on to the next one.
So how do you keep the momentum going now?
I think our secret is to take it one at a time, and now we got our pass to go to Tokyo for the final, and that's what we wanted to accomplish here this weekend. And the next one, I think we're just going to enjoy being in Paris.
Well, you did it. Have a good time. Congratulations again.
Thank you.
All right, let's send it over to Susie Wynn.
Great job in the short program. In the long program, a new program, how did you access your program?
You know, it's interesting for me to skate in this program. I think it's fast because it's new program and it's completely different program for us, and I think it's completely different program for even pair skating and not usually. And it's difficult because we want to put everything together, good elements, good motion, and now we're on the road.
You're definitely on the road. Now, you forgot your costume this evening. Did that put you off at all?
Oh. I have not met a little bit, but for a while I was like, okay, what should I do? But everything fine. Thanks for people who helped me.
Very good. Good luck to both of you. We're glad to have you back.